fitting for it. But I, you know, one night I got up here and I told you about I was an alcoholic and that, and I'm not anymore.
Amen.
And I can thank God for that. And I thought, Lord, I mean, he was about to shake me to death in that chair. And I thought, Lord, why would you want me to get up and tell everybody that? It's so embarrassing.
But it's his glory.
That's right.
It's his glory. And I've had different ones come to me and tell me different stories. And I said, well, God, I guess you knew what you was doing. So, but anyway, it's gone.
Amen.
And how to go? Jesus Christ. And there are more things to go. I'm just clay that's in his hands.
Amen.
And I pray that he molds me and makes me. Because I want to be a child of God. I am a child of God. And I want to be greater because of him.
Amen.
Bless you, dear Lord.